And he liked it so much, he turned the pages himself. He had a little beak, and he turned the pages, and she began to laugh because he was turning the pages, this little bird. And he went into the books and just wanted to learn how to read. And there he is, Zum Zum Sita. And he was had a flower on his head. The mariposa?
Yeah.
Yeah, the butterfly, yes. And so he would sit in the flowers, and she had flowers on her head like that, and she had butterfly wings.
Yeah.
There, yes, some sitter. And there, oh, there he is. He's so beautiful. The world was happy. The world had a big smile. And all because of Zum Zum Sita.